Hey, it's the Travel Gigolo, and this is a quick review of the Galagadi National Park campsites. During our visit to the Galagadi, we stayed at Mata Mata and Tweer Fairing campsites. Also check out our other video on our experience in the park. This is a transfrontier park and a portion of the park is in Botswana. So you can drive through the park and into Botswana. Namibia is also bordering the park and you can drive through the park into Namibia. There are border control facilities at Tweer Referian campsite, and no matter where you want to exit the park, you've got to do your border control at Tweer Referian. From Tweer Referian, you can then drive to Mata Mata and go into Namibia, or you can drive up to Norsup and go into Botswana. Take note that border control is only open from 7:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. The campsites are not allocated when you book, it's first come, first serve when you get into the campsite area. The campsites have great bathroom facilities as well as sculleries and food preparation areas. At the Tweer Referian campsite, there's also a microwave, which is very convenient. Both campsites have electricity. The Tweer Referian campsite has 24-hour electricity, whereas the Mata Mata camp is only from 6 a.m. until 10 p.m. Take note that the distribution boxes at the campsites are to European Union specification. This means that you've got to get an adapter to plug in your South African plugs. These plugs are available at the shops at a bit of a premium, so if you can buy that before you get to the park, then that's a good idea. Many of the Tweer Referian campsites have a built structure that will provide you a bit of shade and a place to put your tent, as well as a braai stand and a concrete picnic table. The Mata Mata campsites are slightly different. There's quite a bit of trees there to provide shade. The campsites though are not as clearly delineated and they do not have picnic tables. Each campsite has water available with the exception of the unserviced stands at Tweer Referian. There are shops at the campsites which provide the basics that you need. The Tweer Referian shop is a bit larger, greater variety of goods and quite well stocked. The Mata Mata camp is a little bit smaller but also well stocked with all the basic amenities that you need, including ice and drinks and so on. There are fueling stations with diesel and petrol, and importantly compressed air as well, so you can let your tires down, drive in and put your tires up again to whatever pressure you like, so that's really convenient. The campsites also have swimming pools, which is a nice bonus given the daytime temperatures in the area. There are meerkats and squirrels that run through the Mata Mata campsite, which is pretty cool, but please do not feed them. There are scorpions around after dark, so if you're worried about those, it's a good idea to wear some closed shoes.